Hello again, everyone, and thanks for tuning in to the latest video weather briefing from National Weather Service San Diego. I'm Steve Harrison, forecaster. Today, I will discuss the forecast through early next week, including the possibility of gusty Santa Ana winds on Friday and some possible minor coastal flooding from high tides. A little bit of high pressure aloft will bring warm conditions today and Tuesday before a trough of low pressure moves in along the west coast Wednesday. On Thursday morning, a shortwave trough will move over the region and then a more significant trough will dig down through Arizona Thursday night into a position southeast of Southern California by Friday. There's a chance that the trough could create some showers over the region on Thursday, mainly over and west of the mountains, but confidence is low at the moment. However, the trough will bring cooler weather, particularly Thursday. However, the cooler weather won't last for long as surface high pressure building in over the Great Basin and low pressure off the coast will lead to gusty Santa Ana winds on Friday. Gusts of 40 miles per hour or higher could occur through and below the passes and canyons and into the coastal foothills. Weaker offshore flow will occur on Saturday, continuing the warm-up for our area. A look at the forecast high temperatures shows that Thursday will be the coolest day of the week, with highs in the low to mid-70s in the coast and valley areas, 50s to 60s in the mountains, upper 60s in the high deserts, and low 80s in the lower deserts. Then warming will occur Friday into Saturday due to the Santa Ana winds and high pressure building in aloft. Spring tides, which occur whenever the sun and the moon are lined up to bring the maximum tides, will bring high tides of 7 feet or greater this week to the coast during the mid to late morning hours. Some minor tidal flooding could occur Tuesday and Wednesday during high tide. Also, a moderate-sized west-northwest swell will produce elevated surf at the beaches late Wednesday through Friday. The elevated surf and extreme tides will produce the highest threat of minor coastal flooding to low-lying areas along the beaches for Thursday and Friday during the time of high tide. Possible impacted areas include beach parking lots, adjacent streets, and possibly oceanfront property. Finally, I will briefly mention the possibility for precipitation next week, as forecast models show a high-amplitude trough moving into the region next Tuesday. Stay tuned. That's it for this weather briefing. Check out these links to get the latest forecasts, watches, warnings, and advisories. And be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Have a spooktacular holiday weekend, everyone.